That's my people. What's up? Okay, guys, so in the midst of everything going on, I have a very, very important message I would love to share with all of you.
Please, did you tell Linda not to come to the house anymore? Did you tell Linda to stop coming to the house?
Who is Linda?
How many Linda do you know? Linda, my girlfriend, of course.
Yes, I told her not to come to the house again.
You came back before. Why?
Must I answer that?
Are you joking with me now? You told my friend to leave the house. And I'm asking you, you're telling me, must you answer that?
I don't have to answer it now. I have the right to tell Linda not to come to the house. I'm not sure if we are simple.
Why? Can you tell me? What did she do? Can you tell me that?
Linda is bad influence. That's it. She's bad influence to you. You may not see it, but that's what she is. So I told her not to come to the house again. Simple.
Okay, more feeling against you. From the things you just answered, no problem and atomo. Skinny Kimini by Linda is a bad influence for me. An adult like me. As in I'm 1 year old, Kogini.
It's not about I never said you're 1 year old.
So can't keep on Linda now influences in my
brain. And what on big age you were free? Linda is your friend, you will not see it. Linda is bad influence to you. Alright? Go out. I'm a Linda na streets. Alright? Jwoman, aga gwagi na Linda ni tiali gwogwo. What a Jwoman aga gwagi. Linda is bad influence. Leave this thing. I have to tell her to stop coming to the house. Trust me, Freya.
If Linda me with her time is none of my business. She's a good person. That's why she's my friend.
Linda is not a good person. You will not see. I have seen through her. Ibido kwa this thing again. Okwihwa na de selumun again. I'll be trying to make a point in our court. My court was nam.
In my ear, open on with a minute. If I did something wrong to you and you want to address it, please address it. Address it. Well, don't come and use my own friend for revenge. Don't go and insult me in front of my friend. Don't come and embarrass my friend in the name of you want to.
I'm not using your bro revenge. Linda is bad influence to you. You will not see it. Okay? Muana Fuya, as a man, I have seen her. I have seen through her. I trust me, Fuya, at the house. Why is it so difficult? What's the problem there?
No,
I trust me, Fuya. No. I have the right to say that I don't want to see Linda again.
No, no problem. Even if you don't want to see Linda in the house anymore, it's not your place to tell her to stop coming. It's not your place to tell her to stop coming. It's my place. She's my friend.
So what?
You tell me why are we selling that? Okay, please stop coming to the house.
So what?
You know you just come and chase her out of the house like a cat. It's not nice.
I did not chase her out of the house. I simply told her do not come to the house again. Or bro chasing.
There's no difference.
Agwa me anya biasna. Nya biasna no no. I chose me ifia. I chose me ifia.
I'm going to call Linda now. I'm going to call her and I'm going to ask her to come back to the house. Because you cannot just send her out of the house like that.
Chalukwa, I will tell Linda not to come to the house. You want to see Abia? In a pass me will. You will bring out something in me that you will not like. In a pass me will. Stop it, oh. I will not tell somebody not to come to the house. You'll be telling the person to come. If you want to try it, you see something you've never seen before. Don't do it. I have the right to tell Linda I do not want to see her in the house again. And it stays that way. Okay? If you go me out, leave it that way. End of story.
Oh yeah, now my country people, make one just hold on first. This video one and they watch some. This video, people they feel saying a prank, marriage prank. Now you Edoche and the second wife they do. Oh hey, my country people, if you sit down, say may you shake, may you balance, and you know say not be prank. This few weeks now, where Rita Edoche take command, she ready say you Edoche and the second wife. She ready to do anything by all means to make sure say the second wife pack at least come out for the house. Yes, so my God, people make one office in a marriage prank. Now this man they do for social media because this man don't too big now. Nollywood superstar, ha. Despite say everybody they look for money for social media, but this man don't too big now. You and those of all people, we people they respect most, the most respected Nollywood for that matter. you can't take yourself so low, can't they do marriage prank where people they do for social media? No, you are not listening and prank, my country people. Rita Edoche, that woman, she ready to make sure say the second wife use her two legs. Take commot for that family. Take leave that family, my country people. Oh yeah, now make gonna finish the video. See you guys on my next video. Please don't forget to share, okay? Thank you, and remain blessed. I come on a witness time. Man.
Thank you. So see somebody in IPS now, no. You just go the person. Try it. No, do it now. What nonsense. Thank you for somebody that I don't want to see this person in the house again. You will tell the person to come back.
Hey.
What do you mean by
I need to understand. Because this person comes to the house all the time. And for once, you have a problem with her. Then all of a sudden, from nowhere, he says,
I don't want this thing. You're taking this thing to another point.
No, now, let me understand.
You are taking this thing to another point.
Okay, so why would you all of a sudden chase her out of the house?
Because I do not want to see her in the house again. You're making me talk too much. Osuko. I don't have anything with Linda, okay? I have seen through her and I told her I do not want to see her in the house again. End of story. It stays that way.
Okay, please. Does this have anything to do with the arguments and it on net?
Which argument?
Because I don't know. Maybe you're trying to show me power. Oh, when he has your basaro, that you're going to show me that he goes to the kids through. Is this it?
Hey, my bro. No, now, wait. Now, you started it. It's not game on. 1-1, game on. No problem. It's game on. Game on. It remains that way. It has started. I've done it. And I'm going to do more. Okay? I am going to do more. Okay,
so you want to do your own game on and you're starting with my friend? You want to do your own game on?
I can start anywhere I like.
And you think it's not game on for me too? You think me, I won't start my own?
I was trying to make a very important video and you came in and caught me. Okay, manager, so that can finish in my video.
How important is this video that you cannot post it and talk to me? The video is not important. It's not more important than me. Listen to me and listen very well. Beautiful. If you do not make things right with Linda, I'm telling you,
I'm going to lose it. No problem.
I'm going to call Linda back so that you make amend.
Don't call Linda. Listen to me and listen real good. If I take a stand, leave it that way. Leave it that way. I have taken a stand for your own benefit, for your own good. I don't want Linda in the house again. Leave it that way. Rapia, Angola in Aga now is going to cause a lot of problems. It will cause a lot of problems that you will not like. In there, we got this thing another point. Okay? You have no right to start saying that you don't want to see my own friends in the house. You're taking this thing to another level.
Hey, okay, now, no? You're very funny, man. You sent my girlfriend out of the house. And you're here talking about your friend. You're very funny. Very, very funny. This is it. Let's see how it goes. Get ready for mine. And please, when it happens, take it. Understand that you wanted it this way. This is how we are living now.
That's how you want it.
Cut and dog.
That's how you want it now. I can't talk anymore and it remains that way. This thing, Kecho. No problem.
You want to send my girl?
There will be a lot of drastic measures. Yes. I did it because that is the right thing to do. That your girlfriend is bad influence. You will not see it. Imam Fia, As a woman, you will not see it. Kini ane men ane my friend. But as mokembo, as a bad guy, ene ne gobiya, free a man onya onya awokro. Ask guys on the street.
You're not supposed to do it. It is not your place to send my friend out of the house.
It is my place.
It's not your place.
That is how it's done.
Okay, fine. So if I have any issues with any of your friends, I'll walk them out of the house without letting you know first. Who does that? Who does that? It's not your place to send my friend out of the house. It's my own place to do it, not yours. Madam, now tell me. That's all. That's all.
Okay, Ifoka, that's what Game On looks like. Ifoka, Game On, say, the Game On, the bad.
Yeah.
Game On, the bad.
Yeah.
That's Game On.
Mr. Wajo, no problem. Game On. Did you hear me? You, Game On. No problem. Game On. Game On. My own point is, when I will start mine, Biko, don't come and say that someone is pushing you to the wall or someone is disrespecting you because you started it now. Ibidogo kuye now. Ibidogia. And everybody's my witness. Ibidogia. You have started it now. No problem.
I just think on Isibo video na try him and I maybe see the video. Huh? Wonderful video, wonderful message that I wanted to send out. You just spoiled everything.